of the adversaries and the enemies and say, for Christ I live, and for Christ I die. To stand up to temptation, yield not to temptation, for temptation yield and create sin. And so the adversary come to eat of your flesh, because you got Holy Ghost, he'll stumble and he'll fall, because something on the inside made a difference in your life. Now when they look at you, you got a different conduct. Do you remember way back in the day, they used to give us 3 grades in school? We had an academic grade, we had an effort grade, and we had a conduct grade. Academically, we cannot make it to God unless we come through Christ. Only Jesus paved the way to salvation. And so while I got an F academically, Jesus gave me an A plus because it brought my life academically. From an effort standpoint, Jesus, when the God got his heal, didn't have to do it, but he did. They stretched him high, they stretched him wide. He hung his head for me, he died. Hallelujah. But that's not how the story ends. 3 days later, he rose again. He gave the maximum effort. And so I can't give minimum to gain my maximum. If I want a blessing, I got to give my all. If I want joy, I got to give my all. An A academically, an A for effort, but the last grade they used to give was about conduct. You could have been trying, but you could have been acting a fool. You could have been smart, but been acting a fool. Right. And my mother would look at all 3 grades. She wanted to make sure I was studying to show myself approved. She wanted to make sure I was giving the best of my service. But last of all, she wanted to make sure I was representing the Lewis household. Conduct. Is there anybody here who's representing the household of God?